Greetings everyone. Today I'm here to present a speech on Mahatma Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was the full name of Mahatma Gandhi. He born in India in the late 19th century. Mohandas Gandhi, known as Mahatma, our great soul, is known as for his civil rights leadership. He was the leader of the Indian independence movement in British-ruled India. Now I can say about five Gandhi's message on humanity. There are, you must not lose faith in humanity. Humanity is like an ocean. If your few drops of the ocean are dirty, the ocean does not become dirty. A man is but the product of his thoughts. What he thinks, he becomes. As human being, our greatness lies not so much in being able to remake the world. That is the might of the atomic age, as in being able to remake ourselves. I call him religious who understand the suffering of others. The weak can never forgive. Forgiveness is the attribute of the strong. Gandhi taught us to never lose faith in humanity, to watch our thought, to remake ourselves, empathize with others, and learn to forgive. Gandhi was a wise man whose life lesson far extended past the 79 years he spent spreading message of peace, acceptance, and love on earth. The greatness of humanity is not in being human, but in being human. Thank you.